Hey, what's up everyone? It's Pat here, the Couch Coach Barber. I'm just going to do some reactions today. Max Feagai. So I typed the Max Feagai and it comes up with Max and Matt Feagai Illawarra Steelers SG Ball 2019. I'm assuming they're brothers. Let's have a look. Let's go. Oh, straight into it. Yeah, I feel like I missed some stuff. Now, oh, quick hands, but. So it seems one of them's a center. Hey, one of them's a center. This is the same guy. Quick, oh, nice little fend there. What a dive. What a finish. Boom. Straight to the chest. I think the 4 and the 5, they're the brothers. Stands. Oh, later ball. What a read. Surely you're gone. There's only one man that can catch this guy, and that's the guy that's reacting now. Wow, what a read. We'll go back here. Stands strong in the with the ball in hand and still manages to score here. Ooh, 2-on-3 as well. Easy overlap too, so he had to get that ball. He had to intercept it. Mad. Fast, bro. Good finishes. It looks like they swap sides a lot. You know, right side and left side. So this is the center. Wow, yeah. I think he fended his mate. He fended his own mate, bro. What a stink, dude. Oh. Nah, someone sniped him, dude. Fuck, quick, man. One wears a headgear and one doesn't. So if you know who they are, let me know who's who. Fucking mean. Oh. Has he got the hops? No hops, but he got lucky. Oh. Oh yeah, he can jump. He can jump. Yeah, let me know which one's which. Fuck, they're good finishes, eh? The 6 is good too. Oh, skillful, bro. This number 6 is good as well. Straight through. Draws that fullback in. Fullback gives him the mooly. Yeah, got the speed. Nice. What a finish. Ooh. That's the guy that got that runaway before, huh? Is he gonna go all the way? Oh, he's gonna go all the way! Oh, who's that? Bro, whoever that guy is from, looks like a Parramatta team. He nearly caught him. Bro, he comes all. Good contest. Oh, mad. Okay. Not bad, eh? Not bad. I don't know who's who. I'm pretty sure it's one of the brothers is a center, the other brother's a winger, but that 6 as well. Wow, he's mad too, man. And they're good finishes, eh? And they can jump. A good contest in the air. Yeah, looking forward to seeing what the future holds for these dudes. Matt and Max Feagai. Keep an eye out for them. Who knows? Maybe NRL bound. Good pair of outside backs there. The next Morris twins? I don't know. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching this one. Thanks for everyone who's subscribed lately. If you can drop a like, share it, comment, subscribe, whatever. You don't have to. We much appreciate it if you do that. Just stay safe. Look after yourselves. Look after your families. Let's go.